Have you been ready?
No?
That's fine. I tell you, man, 123 Gnag has been going crazy these days, huh? They get a Karen show, or now they get a Donkey Day crossover for the first time since April 2018. I still remember that shit. Anyway, Donkey the Day for Saturday, July 23rd, goes to Yuma. Y-M-A-H, if you want to know what that is.
Your mom's a hoe.
Either way, Bob has been gone for a good while, and the AC was never configured to handle the Android version of the game. People have tripped the AC and...
get that ass banned.
As a result. Every time it's happened, those people are told that you should probably get a PC... or get on your PC to play. One person one time told me he didn't have a PC. Tough titties. Use that at your own risk, and I say that loosely. Yama, whatever his fucking name is, on Thursday,
get that ass banned
by the AC and made a rage about it on the CNR Discord. He said, quote, "This server is a joke. The OOD owner didn't give AF anymore, so someone else took it. Admins don't give a F about cheaters, they ban honest people for no reason. I was streaming yesterday on Twitch, and all of the sudden got banned for no reason in the middle of a bank robbery. And I was playing on Android. No cheats whatsoever." He did post a video, which he deleted, when I tried to download it, but with dealing with people in the past who have a tendency to delete conversations tend to bolster my memory. Me being petty there. Anyway, him and Wool were parading around the LB Bank, then drove on the road northbound to the west of the bank, where both Wool and Yama were sent about 10 feet into the air, stuck on each other. Like clockwork, Bode 66 came up and started shooting at the duo. A few seconds later, after vigorously rolling his thumb on his phone to try to get out of the stack, Bode kills, or was in the process of killing, Yama, where Yama gets AC banned. Cecil on the CNR Discord says, quote, "Playing on Android probably got you banned by the anti-cheat. It is unsupported and won't be supported." Yama came back with, quote, "I didn't get banned because of that. An admin banned me because he felt like it. I've contacted all the admins and no one gives an F." Soon enough, the ban was removed and Jayance linked him a topic of someone who...
get that ass banned.
...threw the AC from using Android to play Crazy Bobs. Mike Hat in the topic quoted Renegade understanding that the Samp Android mod isn't allowed or supported, and Yama thumbsed up Jayance's message, implying that he understood. But yet, after 10 minutes, Yama said, quote, "Okay, we'll read that now. Just got banned again after playing for 10 minutes. While playing on Android." Renegade reposts his quote in the CNR Discord about the Android version, and Yama again thumbs up the message, implying again he understood. On Friday, he posts a screenshot asking why he's disabled. In his defense, the disable expiry date implied the ban wasn't re-removed on the 21st when he joined back on the server after being unbanned, but the screenshot still showed he was using the Android version, which we've gone over a few times so far that he was told not to use. Macker showed him Renegade's quote and asked, "Weren't you told not to play on Android?" Yama said, quote, "I'm not 3Y old, okay? This server is a joke." Before Doogie unbans him again, which at this point is too much of a nice gesture, Yama quits the CNR Discord. So ladies and gentlemen, I don't think I need to explain it further, but the theme for me and this community is that no one seems to want to be accountable for their own stupidities, and we've got more victims than ever before. It's probably a bit too macro for this donkey, but Yama implied to everyone that he understood that the Android version was not, or is not, optimized well for Samp, and especially not for the server. But yet, he kept joining with it over and over, expecting a different result, then pointed fingers. Ladies and gentlemen, you see people like this? That's who you laugh at. Please give Yama the biggest hee-haw courtesy of Rima. Jesus Christ, man, my eyes are watering, man. Christ. Yeah, I'm crying in the fucking stream, bro. Christ. My eyes are burning like a motherfucker, bro. If the video or guys seeing me right now, I'm crying on the fucking video, bro. My eyes are fucked up. But yeah, Yama's a dumbass, and he's gotta be or grow a brain or some shit. The Samp Android version is not good. What's that?
You got feelings for Yama, that's why you're crying.
I don't know, man. I don't got feelings for stupidity. That's what I'm wondering, man.
When 5M mobile?
Like, literally, why would you play Samp on mobile when you have a PC? Literally, any PC can run it.
Pretty much, man. It's 2022. I don't see how a dude... Because, yeah, like I said, a dude told me one time he don't got a PC. But, you know, that's... Tough titties, that's like tough. I said before.
Don't play.
That's right. Play Samp in 2022 anyway, huh? That's RP is Russian. Was that Fago?
Sucks to suck.
Some Samp servers do let you play on mobile, but... iffy.
Yeah, it's iffy, plus... Crazy Bob gone and all that.
Ooh. You could play other Captain Rabbit servers on OpenMP.
OpenMP? Mm-hmm. Is that Android?
Yeah, that's for sure. No.
It's new Samp.
It crosses mobile, and I think it also supports the new edition that came out.
Trilogy Remaster Fan?
Yeah, the Remaster
Edition. Tiff Edition.
Yeah, I got now.
Trilogy?
Trilogy.
The Trilogy Samp?
Donkey the Day.
It's the Donkey the Day and the 1, 2, 3.
I needed one because yesterday I was dying.
And what?
Sword.
Fucking whole thing with greens.
Oh, Karen.
Your mom's a hoe!